Matthew Lombardi to Bozak. Out to center to field. Kessel. He's got Franzen with him. 2-on-1. Kessel to Franzen. Scores! Cody Franzen gets the goal from Phil Kessel, and you wondered all the way up the ice, would he pass it to him or shoot?
But you need a big save, and that's something early on that the Toronto Maple Leafs haven't gotten this season, but they get it here. A great chance for the Rangers on a rebound. Look at Gustafson get across and make the save. And then the aggressiveness of the New York Rangers, a hard pinch by Bickle. He gets caught. That creates a 2-on-1, and just a heady move by Phil Kessel. Faked long enough, pulled it to his backhand. There's the aggressive pinch. Smart play by Bozak using the boards and the speed of Kessel and his fine playmaking skills. No chance at all for Lundqvist.